Namaste. In the third aphorism of the Yoga Sutras, Patanjali presents the benefits of being in the state of yoga. Tada drashtoho swarupe avasthanam. The sutra states that when one is in the yogic state, the drashta is established in its own essence. Drashta here refers to the seer or the perceiver and is another term for consciousness that exists in all living beings. In Sankhya philosophy, which is closely related to yoga philosophy, this entity is called Purusha. The word Tada in this aphorism refers to the yogic state of Chitta Vritti Nirodha explained in the previous sutra when the mind is completely absorbed in the object of contemplation. When a yogi is in this state, the true essence of the seer shines forth because it is no longer clouded by the fluctuations of the mind. The essence or swarupa of the drashta is Sat Chit Ananda, which means pure existence, pure knowledge, and pure bliss.